Straight from the ruins. Let's have some fun. Hello, my fellow. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Hellblade. I'm feeling that tired. Dang it. Hellblade sent it with sacrifice.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Oh, but come
years
on.
Later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
We're gonna fight.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to
That's
you.
That's a big sword.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it. Hold it. Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
Must have hurt her. She can focus.
It's inside her.
The mirror.
The focus is coming back.
Oh, it's out there.
She's scared. No one can.
Another...
See it, she finished!
Focus now!
Oh! Well, freak, okay. I did things right accidentally, and I love that.
Do it!
Your focus
is the only way. You can do this.
Alright, so these guys have to be... special... What the freak is this?
There's nowhere to run to.
In the sea of corpses. The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
What the freak? Oh, this is a battleground.
She ain't lost.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua?
Does
your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done
you
to
hit
them.
Me.
All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbar, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Wait. Freak. I got focus, yay! Did I just kill both of them? Oh. What?
Quickly get up, they're coming! It's not over.
What? That's stupid. I literally died. That's right, for those heavy juggernaut-looking berserker guys with the giant axe.
you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zimbo, he turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Alright, rematch between him and this is frustrating. Heavy strikes, where's that? Alright. Alright, I went 0 for 3 against this guy. Because this guy sucks to fight. Double kill. Ooh. Is that invisible? There's another what the? Wah! What no? Okay. No. Come. Back up. kick. No, this is nearly the end. Thank God. It's in that fight for a little bit.
Who is it? Galena?
Where are you?
Do you recognize her?
Do you hear, Senua?
It's definitely her.
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take yours.
Okay.
It's taking further and further into it.
Surrender to the darkness.
Darkness is here.
I have put your...
Mother! I need you! Help me!
The gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
Wait, what are you?
Too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Ooh, that kick helped. Free. You sort of... Oh. That thing wasn't as hard as I thought it was gonna be.
What the freak?
Is that three? Another one though? Oh, you wait. What? Killed it. Is there anything else? Oh my freaking God.
Surprise!
Thank you. kill these guys as soon as possible. Oh, come on! In the slow time, I need to focus as much as possible at this point. No. Leaping attack. Should be fine now. I'm hoping that was the end of the fight. Okay. Whew. I don't know where to. Oh, come on. One more?
Why do you still fight off? Maybe you two should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve?
So, I think I learned what I'm supposed to actually do in the last stand,
the
which is spam buttons and hope for the best.
Swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for you? If a soul could be rescued. Thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father.
Is another? Oh my god. Do I have no focus? I didn't use it at all.
Focus.
No more fights for a while. I'm surprised I didn't even die once.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices. The darkness has taken you.
I ain't dead yet. The big skull. Wait, is that her, or is this just a random body that I'm crawling upon?
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Battles are fought in the mind.
Let's say that again.
He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Alright, you know what? I'm good for tonight. This game's got enough of me. Next time on Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, let's get back to the real fight at hand. I'll see you then.